stuck in the line between panic and losing my mind.